go, folks. 20 laps. Shannon Emery on the pole in the M2 right there with Skip Henry. Skip Henry in the 25. Actually, Skip on the pole. He had the quick time. So he's actually on the pole with Shannon Emery. Skip there, the dad of Boo Henry, who just won the last race. Chris Rickett and Vic Chandler in row two, then David Bullington and Tony Horton in row three, and here we go. As they come into three and four, John Cook, trading a little paint there with a couple of drivers. And we've got one blowing smoke off the turn. Probably tire smoke, but we don't know for sure. That would be, I believe, the number 20 of David Bullington. So they're going to pull him down. They're saying he's putting oil on the track. He is putting oil on the track, so they're trying to get him off the track. Charlie Bates almost climbs the wall over in turn two. Keeps it under control. Somehow, he went up on the rail over in turn two and bounced off. And so they finally get the number 20 down. Looks like he's going to roll to the infield. David Bullington may be done for the night. Skip Henry. Still in the lead in the number 25, way out in the lead as he's catching up with the lap traffic, the tail end of the pack. So Skip Henry right now in first place. Chris Rickett is second. Shannon Emery third. Tony Horton is fourth. Vic Chandler in the number 88 is fifth as we are in lap number six. Like we've got another one rolling high now over in one and two. He's trying to get down low so that he can maybe get to the infield. Looks like his front driver's side wheel is wobbling bad. Got some steering problems or something. He may be broke. So he's trying to get to the infield there. I didn't see what number the car was, but he is rolling to the infield. So Chuck Kelly in the number 96 has rolled to the infield. He's done. David Bullington also inside. Skip Henry still riding the lead here in lap number 11. Just nine laps left in the race. They put the 20 car back out there, and he's still leaking oil, so they're trying to get him to go back to the infield. So he'll come down on the apron there. Looks like he's going to be done for the night, too. Lap number 14, Skip Henry with the lead. Chris Rickett, then Shannon Emery. Skip Henry in that 25 is just blowing by everybody.
They call it
is for second place between the number 36 of Chris Rickett and Shannon Emery in that M2. We're on lap number 18. He's got two laps to do it. We're on lap number 19. Now as the white flag flies, Skip Henry leads him down the back straightaway.
Checkered flag in the air. Skip Henry in that 25 car out of Newport, Tennessee. It must be a Henry night. Two out of three races won by father-son now, I think.
Hey, Skip, Boo Crew took two out of three tonight. How about it?
You can't get no better than that, can you?
I'll tell you what, you had a quick car. When we looked at the qualifying time tonight, you got under 14 seconds, nobody else under 14 seconds, and I thought, man, he's going to be hard to beat tonight.
Well, I don't know what the track record is here, but I sort of hope I got it. That's a pretty good lap, a 13.7.
Absolutely. Absolutely. One of the quickest in this class that I think we've seen here at Volunteer Speedway. Good to have you here, especially here in Victory Lane. Tell me about the race. Tell me about the track.
Well, the track was good for my car. I don't know what about the rest of them, but, you know, I'm more tickled about my son winning the sportsman race. I just raced to have fun, and I don't want to take nothing away from him. So, you know, all of my joy is really for him winning.
Fantastic. Awesome. Who would you like to thank as far as your car tonight?
Well, I guess I have to thank myself for the car because I built it. But Shane Bales and his dad furnishes the motor for me. And, man, that thing's awesome. I don't know. I ain't never had a car and a motor combination like this before, and it just tickles me to death.
You know, we watched you race here at Volunteer Speedway for a number of years, but like you said, you wanted to kind of keep the glory on the Boo tonight. What did you think of his race tonight?
Well, for starting 10th and getting the lead on the 10th lap, I thought he done a real good job.
Absolutely, he handled the car really well, and you know, it's just like I told him, it seemed like every time he shot out in the lead, nobody could get in touch with him. I mean, he got out there three or four car lengths and didn't look back.
Oh, I tell you what, you know, a lot of people underestimate my boy driving. We qualify bad a lot, but he is one good wheel man, let me tell you.
Fantastic. So like I said, the Boo crew tonight took two out of three. Good night for you guys.
Yes, it was. Just hope we can do it tomorrow.
All right, fantastic. Y'all give him another big round of applause. Skip Henry.